if there was some way I could fuse his distorted brain with intelligence and humanity, why, he'd be Ray's ring. And I can't think right now. I can't. Not while that rampaging monster is still loose. I can't.
Zentont. You are the world's greatest expert on the brain. But there are times, my darling daughter, when the brain should be the last thing on your mind. Let's forget about thinking. Thinking's never smart. Flush your brain right down the drain and listen to your heart. Let's be a couple of donors, done right from the start.
Me. Aegon City. I'm sure he's spoken of me day and night.
Never.
Really? And who then, might I ask, are you?
I am the housekeeper from... Oh, never mind!
Well then, that explains it. People like Fred and I rarely confide in lowly servants. What is that?
That is Igor, the doctor's personal assistant. She works under him day and night, so that you can
Would you please explain to me just exactly what the two of you were doing together just now?
What we were doing was purely science. You have to believe me.
Well, all right, I'll believe you if you promise me that there was nothing funny going on between you and that Transylvanian trollop.
I promise there was nothing funny about it. Was there?
I only laughed once. Well, all right. You promised, and therefore I believe you. Glad to see me!
Of course, Elizabeth. There's something I must tell you.